This is the biggest change. Like the Telegraph said, it's the biggest change to our pension system, certainly for a generation, for the last 50 or 100 years. It's not something an employer can ignore. They must comply with this legislation. Of all the things I've seen in all the years I've been working in the pensions industry, if anything lends itself to a system-based solution, it's auto-enrolment.
Auto-enrolment is moving platforms from a nice-to-have to a must-have.
Our solution will do everything right from the beginning, first assessment, loading the data, all the way through to the very end of the processes. The important thing is, because we're in the middle and all the data is passing through us, all of these different areas, we hold all of that data, which makes us fairly unique.
And it's as simple as that, right? But to be fair, they couldn't have made it a lot easier. That super software, that super middleware that Ian went through earlier, the stuff they've built, if you haven't seen it, have a good look at it.
If there's particular information that's of interest to you that you want displayed on a summary area, we can build those reports and add those tabs very easily.
Pension legislation, right? It changes constantly. In fact, the only constant about pensions is that it constantly changes.
I think today has highlighted that the clock is ticking on auto-enrolment. It's a must-do, not a may-have-to-do, and employers would be wise to address their issues as soon as possible before a finite resource is taken up.
If you couldn't do the things that the Staffcare system did, there would have been no point in us commoditising it for that market. So you have to be able to do all those clever things.
I think today has served to reinforce the fact that employers can't afford to underestimate the burden that auto-enrolment and workplace pensions is going to put on their administration systems. And the technology really is the only way forward, and Staffcare has proven that today.
I thoroughly enjoyed today. I thought the speakers were very informative. Steve actually brought a bit of humour to the pension environment, which I thought was great, and gave some sort of aspect for me to consider going forward. And I hadn't really thought about how it's going to affect the micro companies either, so that's really useful.